Hey, why don't you use the right tool for the job?